Hey everyone, welcome back, and apparently we're looking at some sort of all-time fantastic exotic, supposedly. That's what I heard so far.
We have been hoodwinked, bamboozled, led astray, run amok, and
So as you can see, obviously I look good. I'm equipped for all weather. I have the bucket hat in case it's too hot. Protect myself from the shade. I have the winter snow gloves if it gets too cold.
Oh, that's hot.
But it's time to throw away the snow gloves and show you these bad boys. The Nova Scotia Grips. And so for the exotic perk, it is called Grasp of the Devourer. Damaging combatants with melee attacks corrupts them with increasing damage over time. Defeating a corrupted combatant spreads the corrupting effect to nearby targets and restores melee energy. What's up everyone? If you don't have any gamers to play with, you can install Plink. Plink is an LFG app that analyzes all of your in-game stats and behavior, and then it connects you with gamers who are just like you. They play the same, they enjoy the same games, and they might even play at the same time as you. Plink makes it the easiest it's ever been to stay connected, see who's online, and play with different people all around the world. Ever again will you have to fear playing alone. It'll take your stats, favorite playtime, favorite games, and it'll use that to match with other people so that you have like-minded gamers to play with. And you should never really have to play alone from this point on. So go ahead and install Plink using the link provided down below and add me. My name is Sir Demetrius. That will be spelled the exact same way that it's spelled on my channel right now, and you can see when I start going live and playing games. A big shout out to Plink for sponsoring this video, and let's get back into the gameplay. All right, so I'm doing control just because I figured, you know, you want a lot of people next to each other to spread the disease quickly. So that is what I'm doing. I'm just spreading this disease with haste, Arthur, my son. Oh my god, I thought I didn't kill him at first. Bro, my teammate just got bulldozed. He's so enthusiastic. He's got his new subclass. He's just sliding all around the place. Come here. Come here. Come here. Makes sense. Oh my god, I traded. So the one thing that's kind of on my mind is just like when I'm playing, it's so hard to get used to not having transversive steps. And I'm pretty sure my last video, maybe it was two videos ago. But after using the new Titan subclass, like anything that cannot slide at least 8 feet just feels like, I just feel so slow.
Bye, bitch.
Whoa, wait, did I boost him that far? Or was that his class ability? I think I'm good.
Run, bitch! Run!
Where is he going? How is he so fast? Bro, I just wasted my whole super. They got him, right? Or no? I don't know how they didn't get him. Get away! I need to get away from the ice. Yeah, I don't know how to feel about this first game. I feel like I didn't really, like, I don't think I benefited. I mean, I could be completely wrong and I wasn't noticing it, but I don't think I benefited from this exotic like at all. Okay, this could be good. Yes, okay, I got one with it. I think there's a guy right here taking damage. Am I wrong? I'm not wrong. I'm right. I'm always right. I'm a YouTuber. This is what we are at all times. Never wrong. Okay, this is gonna be good. Watch this.
Up and away, Lip!
Okay, one. No, no, no. My shot has failed me. Is there more people? I'm trying to figure out what's going on. No. Why are you using that? That subclass is washed. Alright, I'm feeling a little better now. Okay, I might have been a little just unlucky. It was just, I was just unlucky before, but now things will be going good. I got him with my poison. That was the Twilight Icefall Mantle or whatever it's called. Give me a moment. Gentlemen, just give me a moment. Oh, that hit him. Oh my god, we mercied him. Guys, we could have savored the flavor a little bit. All right, I decided to enter survival because I need a game mode where people are going to be close to each other. But also, I don't want to be fighting against six dads. Oh, dude, you can make it out. You can make it out. I don't want to be fighting against six dudes with pulse rifles. I can't do anything. Oh, my God.
Help me!
Get him! Why can't you be next to your teammate? No one is ever next to their teammate. It's like every single other time, everyone's just inside of one another. But then as soon as I start recording a video for this exotic, everyone is just completely separated. Oh, okay. That's all of them, I guess. I'm just trying to figure out if it's worth it compared to transversive steps because transversives are so good. And it seems like I don't even really get to capitalize off this at all. Well, also that's kind of a good thing because it highlights that I'm not like cherry picking certain clips or whatever. And so you can see that it's not going to affect PvP gameplay that much. I mean, sure, you can have certain moments where it's great, but overall it doesn't really do that much for you. Or at least I would say that transversive steps do a lot more for you. Oh, that's rough. Come on, guys. Oh my God, bro. I thought that round might have been a wrap for us. But he blasted his ass to kingdom come. Oh no, dude. I don't even know what that language that is. We could be in trouble, boys. Like, I don't know. Maybe I should lead with the melee. Maybe I should try a different subclass. I don't know.
Go, Web, go.
And no one's there. No, but he wins. I mean, he's solo. He wins these for sure, though. Okay. The individual kills are great. Just please play next to each other, please. We clutch that round out. Guys, he's burning. I got a tag. We need to capitalize, not get two-pieced by a mirror. This shit is nightmare fuel right now. One versus one. You got him. There we go. Amazing. I don't know. Maybe after this one, I'll try a game where I don't use the thorn. I don't know. Holy shit, Leo. My God. Get the exotic. I think Leo needs his own video.
Hey, go along, Sanchez.
Please. Please did that. No, it didn't poison anyone. That did not poison anyone either. I think this has probably been, I'm trying to hide it in my voice, but this is probably the most frustrated I have ever been recording a Destiny video. It normally takes me like an hour to record and it's 1 a.m. now. I've been recording for 2 hours. It doesn't do anything. He's so weak. Does that burn him? No, it didn't. Let's go! The exotic didn't contribute, but let's go! Okay, so for the final game, the last attempt, I will be using an SMG, a shotgun, and gonna try to make it work. Because right now, nothing is working. Oh my God! Bro, what the fuck? This guy was on a mission. The stealth falling guillotine combat, dude. I thought that was just talk of legends. Okay. Oh, I tagged a person, I think. Don't take a picture. And I'm dead again. I can't argue with the strategy there. It's a good one. The old pop a rift and spawn, then abandon it strategy. A good one. Oh no, Kung Fu Kenny, no. No, not like this. Man, it has just been disaster central today. It just does not end. Kung Fu Kenny's got less problems than I do. Another one's burning. Very, very nice. Very good. Got him, boys. Oh, let's go. I think he started burning from that too, huh? I mean, that's progress. That is progress. I'm sorry for being so negative, but damn, 2 hours of this, but it just mentally, just, you know, it takes its toll. Yay, it's over. I can have peace in my life now. Okay, I'm back at the tower. Drop a like, so that I can have enough money to go to therapy after this, and click on the bell if you don't want to miss my next video. This could have just been an awful night for me, I don't know, so I don't want to jump to conclusions too badly, but so far, I don't think I would use these things ever again. It's just like, you get it to proc over and over again, but it doesn't do anything. Like, no one's ever there to take effect on them. So, I'll catch ya in the next one. Peace.